about is it's actually not that complex, but once you see it, you're gonna understand. He's gonna hit the launch pad, crash pad, do a bunch of spins, not even see the guy, and shoot last second for a 223-meter storm suey.
Keep in mind, he didn't see him when he shot either.
Now, not only is the distance on this shot, like, insane, but the fact that this was a suey's try, he would've died, like, just makes it, like, the chances are so crazy on that. It's like getting struck by lightning. Alright, but before number one, we have some honorable mentions. First off, we have Andy's grapple ricochet, a double rocket grapple. I'm including this shot because...
Julian, hey! I'm almost done my homework, okay, boy? Okay, bro.
Hey.
Yes. Hi. Can you hear me, Julian?
Again, push talk. Because I go to random creative.
Hi, Julian.
Sup.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yay.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good. You want to do creative first?
I got a goobie, but I joined, so I don't have to. Hold on, I'll be right back.
I think the red.
Sausage. Sausage.
You can't just eat plain hot dog. Where's your carbs?
No, I mean hot dog and sausage. No, rice. I mean rice.
Okay, can you eat
that
to
me? Yep.
How can you forget the buns? Like, I mean...
No.
Hello? We're flustered
all
the time. Gosh. Hello? Can you... Yeah?
No, okay.
Okay, just eat that for now.
Okay.
Until I get home.
Okay, hello?
What's up?
Hi. Yeah. Okay, again, Julian, I have to go eat, I have to go eat, but I'll be right back.
Alright. Can you ready up real quick? I'm gonna just go to Creator.
here, I have a gift for you. Cause, remember last time, I'm sorry, I can't gift you the battle pass, but I can gift you this.
What's up?
Okay? I hope you like it.